de National Park Omar Torrijos Herrera. History: This national park was created by Executive Decree number 18 of July 31, 1986, and is included in the National System of Protected Areas to preserve the great biologic diversity of the Central Panamanian region of Central Mountain Range. The park bears the name of General Omar Torrijos Herrera, since with it is the Cerro Mata, which crashed the plane in the accident that caused the death of the general. It is located within the Mesoamerica Biological Corridor. In the year of 1986, the surf of the park was of 6,000 hectares, nevertheless, the same one was extinct according to the ecological criteria in the year of 1996 to 25 hectares, which the purpose of incorporating love that requiria the conservation and protection. Geography: National General Division Omar Torrijos Herrera, PNGDODH, located in the highlands of the Central Mountain Range between the Atlantic and Pacific Ocean, in the district of La Pintada, community of El Copé, in the province of Coclé. The entrance to this national park is a few minutes after passing Tao Penonome before Reaching Canyon, entering toward the community of La Candelaria, is reached through the highway that starts from the Inter-American Highway, kilometer 9167. At the entrance of the community of La Candelaria, arriving at the community of El Copé, this road has about 28 kilometers. Then it is taken to the north via a dirt road to reach the town of Barrigón. From this community to a paved road of 5 kilometers that ascends to the hill of El Calvario inside the park. The bus only a reef of the Chorolas Yayas, located in the foothills of the park, but is haste to contact the taxi driver to climb it to the park for a cost of $50 the trip. It covers extensions of 25 hectares and which is limited. It's found in 7 communities: El Petrole, Las Penitas, El Tigre, La Rica, El Guaval, Río Blanco, and Caño. And its surgeon are the Blanc and the Village of El Copé, Barrigón, La Junta, Cerro Hueco, Belencito, Aguas Blancas, Beteales, and Palmarazo. It protects the earthworks of the most important rivers of the Coclet region. East reserve have the San Juan River, the Belen River, and the Concepción and the Caribbean side, and the Rio Grande, the Marta River, and the Nombre de Dios River, and the Pacific Slope. In the territory, the bag is 10 of 48 meters Peña Blanca, 30-40 meters Blanco, 11-92 meters and Marta, 10-46 meters. flora or fauna. In the highest for the park has in Cerro Martin El Calvario, Love Mountain, Rye Forest, the Bluff, and when descending up the tropical forest, and the primitive human forest, and the very human tropical ones. It is believed that the 2,000 species of plants and 552 species of the terrace verduras that are found in the province must have a presence in the park. There is also great diversity of endemic species or species of this forest. Some 60 samples have been collected within the mountains area. According to science studies, they are originated from alternative volcan and sedimentary activities that characterize the formation of the isthmus of Panama. The main object of the park is to protect a large area of the river, clear forest to preserve the country ecosystem. There are four leaf zones: tropical human forest, very human tropical forest, primitive wheat forest, and love primitive wheat forest. There are exuberant arborea, firs, palm trees, yew trees, such as guayacan and jacaranda mosses, many orchids, bromelias, heliconias, and turiums, some endemic plants, such as selenias, cherfleras, the emblematic Monolena clabra and the cope tree, native to the park, and named after them. It also has the carnivore plant, Chabaxia, of nutrient export, salts, and countless other endemic plants. In the park, it is the only epidemic Zambia in the world, which grows in the trees and its leaves. The slim toes of a plant. Only in the birds you can see approximately 3,000 different species. The chicks believe human breed, because of its great presence, has been chosen as the symbol of bird of the park. Here you can see the parasol bird that, according to the update of the IUCN red list of endangered species, from its vulnerable to endangered status annually, birds go to this park locally to feed the birds and included in the its list of birds of leaf. Thank you.